Today, we're at True Precision Machining. Under this stealth exterior, over 20 advanced CNC machines produce a stunning array of parts for top technology companies.
My name is Marvin Rodriguez. I'm the Vice President of Operations here at True Precision Machining. True Precision Machining focuses on aerospace, medical, and commercial parts. We deal with stainless steels, titaniums, and a lot of different materials.
My name is Todd Acker. I'm the owner of True Precision Machining, established in 1998. Service high-tech industry. We're really focused on having the latest technology and keeping up to date with the manufacturing.
Currently, we have OB7 doing auto-tending our wire EDM. Basically, that process takes a long time for one part. What we do is we have it tending the machine while our operator is able to tend to other activities or duties while he's running the machine. And the other positive thing about it is it runs overnight unattended, so we get more throughput.
You know, the OB7 was brought in about 6 months ago, and we were kind of worried that our employees would be intimidated by this piece of equipment taking their job. Realistically, what we found is they were actually jealous that they weren't able to use it, and so we kind of had a little bit of competition.
This is a serious industrial tool. It saves us tremendous amounts of time and money, and it's very accurate.
People are very excited. You know, naturally, some people think, oh, there's a robot. But after people saw it going and working after hours, everything was at ease and saw the benefits and so forth.
In the past, I've had to, every 15 minutes, come out to the machine and change a part. And by the time I get back to what I was doing before, now I have to think about what I'm doing again versus staying focused somewhere else and letting the OB7 do its thing.
So initially, when we were looking at collaborative robots, we were looking at another competitor, and we went and saw Productive Robotics at the show. And when we noticed, we talked to the people there, they told us that they had 7 axes, and we didn't really realize how the importance of it.
We actually noticed that with the 7 axes, it allows you to place the robot a little bit, not directly in front of the machine, but off to the side, and gains greater access for the operator if they need to get in there.
So we were able to set up the OB7 by ourselves. We didn't have to use an integration company or anything. With the OB7, when we bought the machine, we were given a business card and we were able to text someone real quickly and get an answer and not have to wait for an email or a phone call back.
We're able to set up the OB7 robot ourselves here. It's a very precise and incredible machine, but it's also very simple to operate.
The OB7 is really easy to use. I compare it to using an iPhone.
It doesn't require any special knowledge or programming. Most of it is a hands-on physical learning process. It's very easy and any of our operators can do it.
It's really simple to teach it and show it what it needs to do, and it follows it.
The OB7 robot is very easy to move from one station to another. A couple turns of some screws and it's sitting on wheels and we can roll it into position in front of any machine we want.
OB7 gives us an advantage to let us run lights out manufacturing on machines that weren't normally intended for that.
So when we bought the OB7, we realized that we were able to be more productive. We were able to double our productivity, be more productive by running our parts at night unattended.
We basically started with the OB7 on our wire EDM, and then after seeing how much productivity we were able to gain off of it, we realized that we can use it on one of our newer machines.
In our industry, finding help's always been difficult. Finding good people and in our areas is extremely a challenge.
Yeah,
Yeah, having the OB7 lets us concentrate our highly skilled employees on the parts that they need to address, and the robot can do the repetitive production work either during hours or off hours. Great to have more than one OB7, generate more income and more part productivity, helps you with your schedule, etc.